This is a companion video to the Be Credible textbook on accessing an organization's Forms 990 through the Guidestar website. The Guidestar website is guidestar.org. The only way to access Forms 990 on Guidestar is to be logged into the website. A Guidestar account is free and non-spamming, so if you haven't created one, you need to do so before trying to get to the Forms 990. After you're logged into Guidestar, search for the organization in which you are interested. In my case, I want to access Forms 990 for Clowns of America International. Click on the organization to pull up its Guidestar homepage. The link to the forms is on the right side and says Show Forms 990. Clicking this button brings up a pop-up window that shows up to three links to the most recent Forms 990 on file. In my case, these are forms for 2017, 2015, and 2014. Clicking on the 2017 forms opens a PDF that's the actual Form 990 that Clowns of America International filed with the IRS. You can download this form to your computer with the download button. You may notice a discrepancy between the year listed on Guidestar and the year label on the form. On Guidestar, this was called the 2017 form, but here is the 2016 form. The reason for this discrepancy is that this organization's fiscal year doesn't overlap the calendar year. Its fiscal year starts in July. So it was able to use the 2016 form, but filed it in 2017, when its fiscal year ended, which is why Guidestar lists it as the 2017 form. And that's how you access Forms 990 through Guidestar. Have a great time downloading and reading these forms.